try to move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. Wasn't quite so bad.
Who are you?
Side effects are worse than I thought. I'm Lana Beniko, and I was your ally once. I'm getting you out of here. Gear up, quickly.
Is that a Republic model?
T-701. He's agreed to help rescue you.
Not a very big crew.
Yes, well, it's the best I could manage. It will have to be enough. The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope. Come on.
What is this?
It's no prison. This is where our people call it most prized possession.
Possession? Yes.
We should be catching that.
How do we end with that one?
Got the door.
Where's that droid?
Generating false security alerts in other sectors. Capable little astromech. Yes, I read you.
An updated timetable would be good.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I've patched her in.
Great. I'm Koff Ortena. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koff. We're on our way. Koff will fly us out of here. Just as soon as we're through this door.
Seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen, the intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well... Don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
Two of us, one of her. Trying to tell me we can't...
It's a wonder you're capable of standing right now. go. Troopers, Valen's far from alone. That's the end of that one. Dedicated his life to ending Arkham's reign.
Why? What did Arkham do?
You can ask him yourself. Provided we make it out of here alive. Excellent work, G7. Keep at it.
You're not too close yet.
What's happening?
Nothing I can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Love the enthusiasm. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
You two... I'll pretend that's not your greatest concern at this particular moment.
No.
See you.
I have a million questions right now.
I know. We'll have to wait.
Challenge accepted and met.
Across that bridge. Fight through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
It's Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on!
What's your status?
Hostiles on my tail still, but I've got tricks they haven't seen yet.
Cough? Cough!
That one won't be seen before. Gotta go. I'll come by your box.
Valen happened.
Valen did that? Yes, you were right about your Outlander.
Emergency evacuation is in effect. Evacuate the tower. Achieve minimum safe distance.
Yeah, this will help. Never stood a chance.
Emergency evacuation is in effect.
It's going to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
Those people out there, they've got nothing to do with this. I'm shutting it down.
You'd better know what you're doing.
To die.
Go wait for Koth.
I'm not leaving you.
We must leave.
Baker without distractions.
What? What could you possibly intend to do?
Whatever I can.
For help. Never stood a chance. But have a good fight. Challenge accepted and met. This is pure insanity! Taking you with me, whether you like it or not.
Reactor shutdown sequence initiated. Warning. Grid integrity at risk.
You just gambled with the fate of the entire galaxy.
It worked.
That's hardly the... Can we go now?
Primary grid shutdown protocols are in effect.
Thank you. ahead of that one.
Dark should help our escape.
Not as well as a massive explosion would have, but it will do. Koth, where are you?
Ran into sort of a maintenance issue.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it. Give us, 3 minutes?
Hang tight. Hope you're not scared of the dark.
Try not to waste any time.
Wasn't planning on it.
Let's find a place to lie low.
Not an option.
Cover of darkness theory.
Valen's nothing if not persistent. Challenge accepted and met. Hoth, is that blaster fire?
Almost there. 3 more minutes.
Hoth, we don't have 3 more minutes.
2.5.
Outlander, you are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender.
Knights of Z'Kul, a policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
I demand your immediate surrender for dressing like whatever that getup is.
We are serious. Surrender now.
Z'Kul Knights, Jedi Knights. Getting in everyone's business when you need to be getting out of my way.
Then you give us no choice. Take them by force!
Press the attack!
Taught to properly channel your anger.
Lana?
That won't be the last night we encounter.
Just so long as I can kick back and take a break from all this running around.
Somehow, I don't think that will be an option. Valen.
I don't know you. But you. I've seen you.
I'll hold her off as long as I can. The first chance you get, go.
No way am I leaving you behind.
You're impossible.
No. I won't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell. I'm gonna punch it! Got a little engine trouble. Okay, a lot.
Get up so I can set this thing down in one piece.
I've got it. Guns locked on.
Get us out of here.
Trying to. Come on, come on.
Thank you, T7. We owe you one.
Yeah, really.
Lemon, no one has thanked me.
You look like an HK series droid. I don't think I've ever seen one quite like you.
Salutation. Greetings. I'm HK-55, fully armed for combat and at your command.
Good to know.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
Got some friends I'm sure are worried about me. A few open bounties. Think I'll head back to Imperial space.
Open bounties. Right. It's going to be a short trip. I want to start briefing your friend here on what's been going on the last 5 years. HK, make yourself useful. Check the stabilizers.
5 years?
Are you awaiting instruction?
The Outlander.
No. She's gone.
Gone? I don't care what it takes. I want her found.